By 1990, Michael Jackson had officially peaked. Thriller and Bad had sold a combined 60 million units, making them among the best-selling albums of all time. In comparison, the future looked bleak. First came the marriages, then the weird appearances, the child molestation charges, and the much ballyhooed comeback that would never happen. Those were dark days for Neverland Ranch. Long before he dangled a baby out of a window, Michael Jackson was helping Sega craft the perfect arcade game. Michael Jackson's Moonwalker featured dancing gangsters, dancing ghosts, dancing robots, and, well, of course, dancing zombies. Just about the only thing that didn't dance was Bubbles the Chimp, today's questionable power-up. For reasons that are never fully explained, Bubbles turns Michael Jackson into a robot. That's right, a robot. To be fair, he turns him into this robot from the Moonwalker movie, so it's not completely out of the blue. But what does the adorable chimp have to do with anything? And if it's so powerful, why didn't Michael Jackson always stay in the robot suit? And for the love of God, will somebody get Joe Pesci a better agent?